If the power button is not working on Firestick, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Change the settings. When you find the power button not working on Firestick, open your TV settings. Go to the controllers and Bluetooth devices section. Enter the PIN when asked. From the next screen, select Amazon Fire TV Remote. If there is any software update, click on the Continue button to update. Once the software is updated, revert to the home screen. Open Settings. This time, select Equipment Control. Enter the PIN when asked. Next, select Equipment Control, then select TV. Now head to the Power Controls. Scroll down and select Change TV. Select Change TV to confirm. Select the brand of your TV, that is Amazon Fire TV. Now, as it says, press and hold the power button and see if it works. Next, select Yes. Follow the on-screen instructions to proceed. Click on Next to continue. Then click on Yes. Next, select TV and the remote should work fine now. If it still doesn't work, you can unplug your Firestick from the wall for 10 to 15 seconds and then plug it back. Everything should work properly now. And there you have it, the solution to fix the power button not working on Firestick. We hope the method has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the solution. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.